So be incredibly careful if you're fishing in the dark, because if a jellyfish flings off your line, you'll end up with one of these in your eye.